be like, have a goal, and now here are 5 steps that you have to do every day to achieve your goal, and we're gonna make you accountable to reaching your goal. And then it would be like another one of those kinds of like type A personality, this is how we thrive kind of thing. And thank goodness it wasn't that, or I don't think I would have lasted and I wouldn't have stayed with it.